Before performing an energy analysis, you need to create an energy model. An energy model can be created from a model that includes both building elements and conceptual masses. For example, this model shows an existing building with masses to represent planned additions. The mixed mode energy model allows you to perform an energy analysis, checking that your proposed design meets sustainability goals. To create the energy model, open a 3D view that displays the building elements and conceptual masses. If masses don't display in the view, on the Massing and Site tab, click Show Mass Form and Floors. In order to create the energy model, the masses must have mass floors. If the conceptual masses do not yet include mass floors, create them. Select a mass in the model, and on the Contextual tab, click Mass Floors. Floors are created in the mass where levels intersect the mass. Masses that do not contain mass floors are treated as objects that shade the model, like adjacent buildings. On the Analyze tab, click Energy Settings. In the Energy Settings dialog, specify the location of the project. Make sure mode is set to use conceptual masses and building elements. The remaining parameters use intelligent defaults to provide optimal analysis with minimal input. Click Create Energy Model. The amount of time required to create the energy model varies, depending on the size and complexity of the model. The software creates a 3D view of the energy model, as well as schedules for analytical spaces and analytical surfaces. Click to continue working, and examine the energy model to understand the geometry. Repeat these steps as necessary to refine the energy model so that it captures your design intent.